So every day, at the end of the day, when my kids go to sleep, there's this sense of relief and calm that she's sleeping. But then immediately I start to miss her. And it's parenthood is a really, really funny thing because it's like simultaneously experiencing the oxymoron of fear of feelings. You feel happily sad when they need you less, and then you feel uncertainly certain about every decision you make. And with the time spent, it's like there's not really a right amount of time that I spent with my kids. Because when I spend too much, then I just want them to go to sleep. And if I spend too little, then I feel guilty for not spending enough time with them. It's this kind of push-pull. You want them to grow up, but you also want them to stay the same. You know, it's this funny thing about parenthood because you can't live your life through your children, but you have to consider them through every decision you make in life. And then there'll be a time when you don't have to consider them at all. And then it's this really organic experience where you don't even realize what's happening, but then you're trying to be mindful of it. Let me know. Is there a right amount of time to spend with your kids where you're feeling neither guilty for not spending enough time with them, but then also, you know, just wanting them to go to sleep and go to bed?